I feel
energized. You see, there's one thing that you can never change, and that is change. I was arrested, but I've been released. As you all know, the Electoral Commission gave us a program, and I've followed that program very closely. I've not broken any law. As you see, this letter was written to me by Mr. Francis Nkurunziza, the returning officer of our constituency. I was supposed to be in Gayaza, as you can see, on this day 27th. But I was informed by the DPC that the president wants to use that venue, which was wrong. Because I don't want to cause any commotion, because I don't want to be like a contradicting or a conflicting character, I decided to understand their problem. Today, the president and Mr. Sitenda are holding a meeting in Afro Club, that is in Gayaza Parish, my parish where I'm supposed to be. And that's the main reason why my rally has been cancelled. I don't want to fight with them because I'm a gentleman and I'm a decent person. So right now, we are moving to Gayaza, and that is where we're going to hold our rally. We held a discussion with the chairman of the Electoral Commission and the returning officer, and we agreed that in order not to cause a presidential embarrassment, we move to Gayaza. And I, as a leader, I want people to be peaceful. We have only one day to the polls. I don't want to be remembered as a promotional kind of guy. We have been peaceful right from the beginning, and I still call upon my...